Good morning. Something different today than you guys are used for me. Mainly due to very bad weather, some bike problems, a lack of time. A severe lack of time. And the severe lack of time is partly due to work. And it's partly related with the other channel, which is taking a little bit more time to push it upwards than we anticipated. So the last couple of, I don't know, 2-3 weeks were a little bit different than normally. No Wednesday vlog. I changed the upload from Saturday to Sunday. I always did it on Saturday, so a lot of people could watch it on Sunday. And thus giving more people a chance to watch it in the first 24 hours. Sadly enough, when time becomes a problem, as it is to now, I need Saturday to film something and Sunday to edit something. So I cannot upload it on Saturday anymore. Which is a shame, of course. I would love to see it differently, but it is as it is. I must say the other channel is doing quite alright. I am on an errand, right, so bear with me. So yeah, but for the other channel I'm making and creating a video a week. Considering the fact that it is sometimes unboxing, using a product, of course, before you can review it, reviewing it, editing it, making extra photos, it takes a lot more time than I anticipated for some products. Some products are the way I thought it would be. Some products I just tend to do a little bit more than maybe is needed. So yeah, that takes time. And then you also have the problem of the fact that it is been the last couple of days that I could ride the motorcycle. It's been either snowy or just not perfect weather conditions. I prefer to do my riding safe, especially because I have the luxury of a car. So why not bloody use it? That's also a reason why I'm not really had the opportunity to make a vlog, proper vlog. Considering I will be a few days away and I need to do multiple errands today that I just cannot do on a motorcycle. It's either no video or this video. So I decided to make this video. Give you guys at least a heads up. I did receive I did receive the new Stealth 2 Drift, which so far works fine. A little bit problem with closing the back tab, but that's probably a little bit usage. So we shall see if it has any problems the old one had. Besides that, I want to thank you for watching this and thank you for being patient with me. And hopefully we'll be on the bike very, very soon. See you later.